Evolution Soccer or Pro Evolution Football, most people don't like when other people say soccer, but in this case I'm gonna just say football. But in today's video, this is basically a short video that I told you guys about, a bonus video from GTA 5 from that last video that I posted today from GTA 5. So in this bonus video, I have a probably short video on Portugal versus Germany that I just started right now, and we're about to go down with Portugal versus Germany. So this is basically a request from a subscriber who wanted to see some Pro Evolution football. The reason why I said soccer first is because some people are not familiar with, you know, soccer being named football, you know. And because, you know, lots of people say soccer instead of football, you know. So that's why I said soccer. But I say football, but other people say soccer, so that's why. Well, yeah, most people are familiar with only the word soccer. So yeah. Because if I say football, you know, lots of people are gonna confuse and think I mean American football. But anyways guys, I'm just skip it and get into this match. So I am Portugal, you know, gotta go with Portugal. Not because of Cristiano Ronaldo, but of the team, you know, they are a good team. Oh, okay, Nelson coming in, Ronaldo. Nope. Oh, what a nice block from Neuer. I don't know how to pronounce his name. I've always, you know, just say Neuer. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but you guys, if you guys are waiting for Resident Evil, oh my god, what a pass. If you guys are waiting for Resident Evil 2 Remake, that is gonna be uploaded later today, and Why is Bernardo Silva running back? You're supposed to run forward. I tell you, man, this game. Come on. Oh. This game has so many, you know, bugs. And, I don't get, like, why does Ronaldo just stay still? I'm passing, I'm crossing the ball, and he's just like waiting for me to pass it straight to him. Like, no, like, keep running while you're standing still. I'm even aiming, you know, in front of him, and he's just still. Second half, like, no, bro, you're supposed to run. Has its ups and downs. Mostly downs, I'm not gonna lie. It has a bunch of downs. Oh, was that Ruben Diaz? Oh my god, that dude's just a beast. In my club, I have Ruben Diaz. That dude is a monster. Silva was, you know, wide open, and my player didn't want to pass it to him. That's why I kind of don't like playing Pro Evolution Soccer. is really good, but if you're playing online, my club, nah, bruh, you're gonna struggle your way through making goals. Like, your players are just gonna not move, you know, if you're defending, like, and the ball, you know, just, like, passes by you, and your player just stands there, or the computer player that is in your team just stands still and doesn't even move. Oh, come on, man. Oh, I thought he made it. Never mind. That was Tony Cruz. He's gonna pass it right here. Yep, I told him. Come on, Ruben. My guy, Ruben. That dude's a beast. Oh, Ronaldo. Shorty, you got this. Ah, beautiful tackle by him. Not gonna lie. Ah, you thought. Never mind. This dude just literally just lied on me like that. Oh. Sorry about the dogs, guys. Oh, I thought I had that. So right now is 1-0. Get the ball. No. Oh, Anthony Joshua coming in clutch with the saves, man. Oh no. Is tired. I can already see him. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Come on. Felix. Ronaldo. Oh. Oh. Come on. Hold on. Oh. Oh, man. You see my players just standing still. Switch my player, substitute my players, but there's no point when the match is about to end. Can I at least make one more? Oh no, is this gonna be where they make it? Nope. Ruben Diaz. I'm telling you guys, Ruben Diaz is just a monster. Maximal, he's a monster at defending. He has the speed, the interception. He has the weight, you know, to body people. He's pretty tall. He's like 187, 188 centimeters tall. Like 6 foot, 6'2". Hopefully you guys did enjoy. That is gonna be it for today's little short bonus video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Don't forget, guys, Resident Evil.